सेकेंड ईयर इन पाकिस्तान स्टडीज़ क्लास वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 2. टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ कायद आज़म्स विजन ऑफ पाकिस्तान. इट्स फर्स्ट हेडिंग इज़ सेटलमेंट ऑफ रेफ्यूजीज. एट द टाइम ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस मोर देन 6.5 मिलियन रेफ्यूजीज माइग्रेटेड टूवर्ड्स पाकिस्तान. And it was quite difficult for the government of Pakistan to settle all these refugees. At this time, Qaid-e-Azam went to Lahore to settle all these refugees and he started Qaid-e-Azam Relief Fund and he advised the rich people to give fund in that relief fund to help the government. On 30th October 1947 in Lahore, he said that now this is the responsibility of Pakistan to assist those who have migrated from India. They should be fully supported because they are suffering these miseries because they are Muslims. At this time, the Prime Ministers of India and Pakistan, they also tried to solve the issues of migrated people. Second heading is advice to government servants to change their attitude. On 25th March 1948, Qaid-e-Azam advised the government servants that they have to be change their behavior. They should not behave like the rulers, but they should act like the public servants. At the time of partition, only 82 Muslim government servants migrated to Pakistan, and this was the time when Pakistan faced the lack of government officials. At this time, Qaid-e-Azam addressed the government servants and said that the government servants should perform their duties as public servants. You have no concern with any political party. Any public political party can be the part of the government. You have no concern with them, but you have to solve the problems of the public with justice and honesty. In that case, you will get the prestige and regard. Third heading is deterrence from provincial and racial prejudice. Qaid-e-Azam felt the danger of hatred, that is the prejudice. On 15th June 1948, he said that we all are Pakistanis. We should not behave like Bengalis, Pathan or Sindhi. We should act like Pakistanis. Qaid-e-Azam visited different provinces as he removed the army in Waziristan agency in NWFP and he gave them the feeling that they are the part of Pakistan. And he started the Ministry for the States and Frontier Region. He also visited to Balochistan and gave them the opinion and this feeling that they are the special part of Pakistan. So, through these steps, he gave them the opinion that they all are the part of Pakistan. And he tried to remove the provincial prejudices from the people.